They were on a group call. I had my students calling me and telling me, "We miss you, Senora Vasquez. We feel like we're in prison. Please come back." And I said, "I'm not going back to that school." Now